There's a hadith in Sahih Muslim, Sayyidina Ibn Abbas radiyallahu ta'ala anhum stated that Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wasallam was the most generous of people. But he was even more generous in the blessed month of Ramadan. Sayyidina Jibreel would meet him every year in the month of Ramadan until it ended. And Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wasallam would recite the Quran to him. And when Jibreel alayhi salam would meet him, فَإِذَا لَقِيَهُ جِبْرِيلِ كان رسول الله صلى الله تعالى عليه وآله وسلم أجود بالخير من الريح المرسلة. The Prophet صلى الله تعالى عليه وآله وسلم was showering of generosity would be faster than the sweeping wind, meaning the way strong wind is unstoppable. Nothing can come in its way, it reaches distant places. In the same way, رسول الله صلى الله تعالى عليه وآله وسلم's generosity was like an unstoppable blowing wind. Nothing could stop it reaching distant places. It would reach every poor and needy person. Brothers and sisters in Islam, we must spend as much as we can in the path of Allah Jalla wa Ala in the blessed month of Ramadan. Sayyiduna Anas radiyallahu ta'ala anhu narrates that Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam stated that the most virtuous sadaqah is the sadaqah in Ramadan. To that extent that according to the hadith of Tirmidhi, whoever opens the fast of a fasting person will receive the reward equal to the fasting person without any reduction in the reward of the fasting person. Subhanallah. Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam said that it is the month of empathizing and it is the month in which the rizq, the sustenance and the livelihood of the believer is increased. Brothers and sisters, the more you spend in the month of Ramadan on the poor and the needy, the more Allah jalla wa ala will increase your wealth. To that extent that there is a hadith in Al-Jami' al-Saghir, Sayyiduna Damura radiyallahu ta'ala anhu narrates that Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam said, spend more on your family in the month of Ramadan because spending in the month of Ramadan is like spending in the path of Allah jalla wa ala. Subhanallah, so whatever you spend on your family in the month of Ramadan will be spent fi sabilillah in the path of Allah jalla wa ala. So give in charity as much as you can. Give sadaqah and serve the creation of Allah Jalla wa Ala as much as you can. For who knows who will be alive in next Ramadan.